What a day.
Mm.
I can't believe we actually did it.
Mm.
I bet you're happy. Your wish is slowly starting to come true.
Mm.
Why do you keep answering me with,
No reason. Luna's just reflecting on the wonderful events that happened today.
Oh, well, you don't have to act so weird about it.
Mm. We really did it, didn't we?
You did it.
Mm-hmm.
That girl was right. It takes guts to do what you've done.
Guts?
Guts.
Why are we talking about guts?
It's an expression, you fool.
Gore is an expression?
Somebody help me.
Four-leaf clover, define this expression.
Ever since the incident with my sister, I have been living without the ability to foresee tragic events. But something inside my body is setting off an alarm. Could this simply be human instinct or my intuition? I am receiving strange waves from someone I know. Someone from school.
Luna. Luna. Hey, Mom, where is that brat?
I haven't seen her.
Huh? Really?
Oh, it's the weekend, honey. Don't make me use my brain.
Well, I'm going out. Maybe I'll see her. I don't want her getting into any trouble.
Something serious is about to happen.
Pretty well.
Well, I'm glad you guys are happy. I had, like, barely any lines.
Does anyone know what's happening in the next episode?
I don't know. I haven't read the script yet.
Guys, stop breaking the fourth wall. I hope I have more lines in the next episode.
Quality over quantity, or quantity. What?
Boo! Oh, my goodness!
Stop doing that! You guys didn't see that one coming.
You get creepier every
I'm
day.
I'm improving.